another Doge token, another Corgi token. But it's not an Inu token. So we'll show you how to buy the Corgi of PokeBridge within the video. The ticker is CorgiB. This is the rate where it's at, up 13% on the day. Volume is at 500 grand, and I'll show you how to buy it with the lowest fees possible. But before we start, keep in mind that this video is no financial advice. I'm just a random dude on the internet sharing his opinion, but I've just partnered up with Bybit to bring you a very special promotion. The first 30 people that sign up using my link in the description down below and deposit at least $100 will get a $25 bonus. So that's instantly a 25% return on your investment. Really cool, right? Like the video for the algorithm, subscribe if you're new. The cool thing when you subscribe is upload over 30 of these videos every single day with the hottest cryptocurrencies and crypto news. So if you want to learn about that, subscribe right now. How do you buy the Corgi of PokeBridge? Well, you need a few things. First, you need the wallet. Personally, I use the MetaMask wallet. So go to metamask.io, as you can see here. Open this up and download it either for Google, click on download, download it for Google Chrome as an extension on a computer, or iOS on Android can download it as an app. The next thing you want to do is buy some BNB. To buy BNB with the lowest fees, use the link in the description down below to sign up for Binance. Buy BNB from Binance and transfer it to MetaMask. Then you want to go to coinmarketcap.com. In the search bar, you want to type in the Corgi of PokeBridge. Open this up. Copy the contract, go to PancakeSwap, connect your MetaMask wallet here, have BNB at the top, and at the bottom you want to paste the contract, import it, I understand, import, and there you go. Now you can buy it. If the video helped you out, give me a like. Want to see you next one. Bye.